Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Time, my friends. In this video, we'll see the opportunity which is coming from a HackerEarth platform, that is a coding challenge. It's a coding challenge for software engineer roles in game development, that is for the Zynga diversity hiring challenge. This is from Zynga itself, and it's a very good company. You can know, you may be knowing it. So if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and please do join the Telegram channel also, where you get a lot of opportunities and preparation material for all the companies. So guys, you can see here that eligibility criteria. What is the eligibility criteria needed? If you are anybody who is 1 to 7 year experience or having a BTech degree or MCA degree can apply here. Skills needed is C#, C++ or C#PHP needed. Amazon Web Services infra is needed. Preferred women applicants will be preferred. So guys, 10 MCQ will be there, and there will be a 2 programming questions based on a DS and go, then after that you can be hired upon. So another interview process will be consisting of three to four technical round, majority focused on coding, data structure, algorithm and core CS concepts. So you can hire upon, you can be hired upon. Now the what is the coding challenge going to start? This is from August 6 to August 15, you can see here. So that's all for the job, and you can apply to this job by just clicking on a register button. And thanks a lot for watching this video. Do share the video to others so that they can also apply, and they must also know this about this role. Thank you.